The stainless steel plate is directly welded without welding wire, a pulse current used 12, a pulse time 15. To galvanized pipe corner welding, also without welding wire, the welding spot is white and bright. Brass can be welded just like iron, but it will be black and gray and can be erased. The upper section does not have the effect of adding welding wire. We are now welding the lower section with welding wire. The pulse current is the same as the pulse time. It can be seen that the welding bead with welding wire is more full. Now we compare the weld bead with and without welding wire by welding round pipes. Weld the round pipe without welding wire first and then add the welding wire. It can be seen that the welding bead with the welding wire is more full and tight. I want to share with you some tips for cold welding wires. Try to extend the tungsten needles about 3-4 mm, sharpen the tungsten needles a little bit, and prevent the welding wire from being flat. The first welding spot should be 1 mm away from the welding wire, and then welding. Just follow the tail of the previous solder joint and solder it down. The solder joint is bright and beautiful. In this way, the cold welding fusion wire is very simple, and the operation difficulty is low. 5 major differences between cold welding machines and argon arc welding. The first point, the difference in welding temperature. The welding pool temperature is 2/3 lower than that of the argon tungsten arc welding machine. The welding time of the cold welder is precisely controlled, and the base metal temperature after high current welding is only tens of degrees, which can be touched by hand. The second point, the difference in deformation. Thin plate welding is not easy to deform. The welding temperature is much lower than that of the argon arc welding machine. The cold welding machine has a great advantage over the argon arc welding machine in terms of thin plate welding. The deformation of thin plate welding is very small, and the thinnest manual welding can achieve high quality welding of 0.2 mm plates. Compared with tungsten argon arc welding machine, cold welding machine is not easy to burn through. The third point, the difference in the brightness of the welding spot and the weld bead. The weld bead of the cold welder is white and bright and will not turn yellow or black after welding like the tungsten argon arc welding machine. The tedious procedures of grinding, polishing and waxing the weld after welding are eliminated. The fourth point, the difference of the welding machine function. The cold welding machine has a variety of welding modes, including precision spot welding, precision continuous spot welding, imitation laser welding, argon tungsten arc welding, pulse argon tungsten arc welding, a function only available for medium and high-end argon arc welding machines. The welding machine can be used for multiple purposes in one machine. Can be used for cold welding, can be used as a tungsten argon arc welding machine, and can be matched with automatic welding using an automatic wire feeder to achieve semi-automatic welding. Fifth point, the difference in ease of use. All welding parameters of the cold welding machine are controlled by the welding machine's microcomputer. The welding joints are uniform and beautiful, and the operation is simple. No professional welder is required to operate. People without operating experience can achieve good results after simple practice. The technical requirements for welding personnel are lower than that of argon tungsten arc welding. The welding technology. As a senior cold welding machine practitioner, the most frequently asked questions from customers are, does the cold welding machine need argon gas? Whether it is good to operate, has not used it, and is worried that it will not be used. It is quite normal to have this question, because cold welding machines are not as popular as argon arc welding, to shield welding or electric welding. It can be seen everywhere, and practitioners are very familiar with it. However, as a kind of special precision welding machine equipment, many people have just come into contact with it, and some have not heard of it. It is completely understandable that there are concerns about a new type of equipment. First of all, the cold welding machine definitely needs argon gas. When welding, all kinds of welding machines need protection to prevent oxidation during use. Except for electric welding, which is protected by coating, most other welding machines are protected by gas. Oxidation. Cold welders are not listed, and argon gas is also required in use. The cold old welding machine uses very little argon gas, which is about one-fifth the amount of argon arc welding, which can save users a lot of cost in the production process. We said that argon protection must be used in welding. Another situation is that, when welding repairs, argon is not required in some cases. When repairing casting defect, most of them use one of the cold welding machine models electric spark surfacing repair machine. This equipment is mostly used for casting defect in cast iron, cast steel, cast copper and cast aluminum. Used when repairing bumps. It is also possible without argon gas, but the appearance color will be worse, without argon gas shielded welding. But it does not affect the quality of welding repair. Users can choose whether to use argon, or bring to their own site conditions. There is also no need for argon, when the covering function is used for electric spark surfacing repair. In addition to the above, argon gas protection, must be used for welding repairs at other times.